Fisher. Not a mistake, it's the first on Gabriel. With Giannis at the free throw line. Been a while since we've seen Giannis to the free throw line. He went 3 for 4 real early in the first quarter. Oh, they're going to call a 10-second violation on Giannis. That's the first of the season. And you see the Lakers' reaction.
Let's see if that has some carryover.